tukoyaba pasta bayaye tukoyaba loya balimba tukoyaba kuzaba kumpanya neva dokta tukoyaba pasta bayaye tukoyaba loya balimba tukoyaba kuzaba kumpanya neva dokta batuneya kakula go wafe kakula gemo kamo wafe kakula gemo kamo butifiteyali kakula go wafe kakula gemo kamo wafe kakula gemo kamo
Yibi kukula mnyo mwezi Nasi singo msana kwefu na mwezi Kulaba kwebuza ndana zijewa Mukono kutela vika kukule vile vika Kutani kukulu kutanze muluga Kwa fleti kwa mpecha ngechiji mwa kuweleza mumoyo Siku wapita pata buna bubaka wa mkulu Tuiga wa tunyumirwa Mwaka mwenye tudemu kate mikono wa gulu Wila kanulu
Kuna mkono kutela vika Yibi kukula vika Kuna mkono kutela vika
Yes, so wanga, 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 w banyero ka picture, of course. Yesu ye boss, mwe mulimu wini. Jomuri dosi, duwe nwala ye yesu kwini. Abadde disbulinya, size vizigo.
For the cashier, jamba root for the fed me. Jamba proof for the fed me. Sensei, I be say kosi. Except for my feet, what I do say. All around the world with that new day. They wanna see the man with that new babe. Ball head, bunch of that good faith. No check it out, boom, thanks. Head up to the fucking echo. Yeah, I'm gonna catch a clue for that new set.
The glory of the Lord is upon me. I'm moving forward, no turning back. My life is a story to tell. Let me tell you my story, yeah. Oh, the glory of the Lord is upon me. I'm moving forward, no turning back. My life is a story to tell. Let me tell you my story, yeah.
Engeri yoka tetubale tusobola okuweereza was through social media, Facebook lives, TV, yeah, and then maybe online concerts, yes, because tubale tukola online concerts, tubale tukola concerts ku TV, and it's broadcasted live on Facebook, and we're giving many, many different, you know, gospel artists platform. We'll watch together. But this is what I would say, we need to connect with each other, amen? And I'm so saddened that all the hip-hop artists aren't here. Where is Saint Ronnie? Where is Lyrical Michael? Those people should be here. Master Love, Obos Tegera. So as gospel artists, we need to embrace unity. We need to embrace working together. When John, actually, I want to appreciate John, because when we look at the hip-hop industry, this is the first ever big concert that I have seen as the president. Yeah, because Kubandeko events ninji, Ngobidaba, it's mediocrity, or what's taking that? But there's a great spirit of excellence that I have witnessed here. And I want to challenge every hip hop artist, Ayimba gospel music, yeah, to connect with John the Apostle, because now we see hope in hip hop music. Now we see that this ministry, this gen of music is going somewhere. Or what's taking that? Yes. So, man, I want to salute you, brother. This is, come up here. Man, come up here. Hallelujah. Yeah, let me tell you, God that has started a great work in you will definitely bring it to accomplishment. And never despise the days of humble beginnings. Amen. Let me tell you, you are gonna minister to the country at large. Me, what I saw was something else. And I've been telling Brian, did she come here? Yes, I was telling Brian right there, and I was telling him, now this is something else. Watch together. Yes, so we need to support this. Yeah, push his music on social media, share with your friends, share with your family, share with your haters. You know, just put John out there. Amen. Amen. In due season, the seeds that you've sowed, you will definitely reap them. Watch together. Okay, yeah, so basically, I think I've answered your question. Perfect. Okay, bless up everybody. I love you so much, just the way Jesus does. Yeah!
Wow.